mobilized, in fact, right now. So I took it down to Mike Lavelli, who's the guy known as the Real Flame airbrush artist.
Yeah.
He does Jesse James's bites and that sort of stuff. And he didn't strike me because I didn't want to have the factory stickers. You want this open or closed? Oh, that part. Yeah, it is.
It's done.
Oh, I love the hood. That's what I wanted.